Everything's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be alright. Got a brand new, got a brand new, got a brand new
lease on life.
Everything's gonna be alright. When I look into your eyes, got a brand new, got a brand new, got a brand new lease on life. Took my soul down to the water, mama. I came back a different man. Long as we got one another singing, got a brand new lease on life. Took my soul down to the water, mama. I came back a different man.
Hey everyone, welcome back. And today, or tonight, we are going to the end of the show season banquet. So basically, that means I'm going to get all my prizes. So like, for showing this year with me and Merrylegs, I got in Crossrails, I got champion, and in Poles, I got champion overall. So that means that I'll get my awards there, and we have like dinner, and yep. So we're gonna leave in like 20 minutes, and I'm very excited but very nervous. I don't know like what I'm gonna have to do. So yeah, but I'm also really excited because I get to see my friends. I don't know if I said it like that. My friends. I get to see my friends. And yeah, me and one of my friends went to get our hair done earlier. And I just got mine straightened because I don't really know. I like it straightened. But yeah, I will probably see you guys when we are on the way to, well, it's basically held in a room, like a big banquet room at a hotel. So I'll see you when we get there.
Little do you know how I'm breaking while you fall asleep. Little do you know I'm still haunted by the memories. Little do you know I'm trying to pick myself up piece by piece. Little do you know I need a little more time. Underneath it all, I'm held captive by the hole inside. I've been holding back for the fear that you might change your mind. I'm ready to forgive you, but forgetting is a harder fight. A little do you know I need a little more time.
It's like 11. It's almost 11 o'clock. And we're going to go to the barn. But first, I'm going to show you what I got last night. So I got this jacket that says my name on it. Hold on. Show you the back. I got this prize for, let's see, Poles. So it says Dallas Hunter Jumper Scholarship Jacket. Poles champion 2022. Probably backwards on that, but it's fine. I also won a few ribbons, so I'm gonna grab this. So I'm gonna start with the smallest ribbon. So after I got my bigger awards that I'm gonna show you in a minute, they did like, if this was your first year showing, then you can come up to the front of the stage. And I got a ribbon, tiny blue one. Then this was for poles too. I got a ginormous like champion ribbon for poles. For cross rails, got a big champion ribbon. And this jacket was for poles, but for cross rails, I also got a prize. It's very cool. It's a big banner, and it says Walk Trot Cross Rail Equitation Champ 2022 Champion, and then it says my name. I really like it, but I don't know where to put it though. But it does say my name, so I'm not sure like if I should put it like in my room or if I should put it on my like stable, because like decisions. I don't know. But put that back there. And then one thing I did do is, well, I didn't know this was a surprise for me, but this thingy, forget what it was called, they picked 40 riders from 6 states, and I came 5th from that, so that was really, really cool. Yeah, those are what I got. I also got these little certificates. This was for poles equitation, and this is for cross rails. So, yep. And you also get like awards as money, so that's cool. Anyway, I'm gonna probably show Maylix the ribbons, maybe. And then if I do decide to put this on her stable, then I will show you guys whatever I get up to at the barn today. A teensy bit. So, yeah, I'm wearing marine today, and it's very cold out. So one thing that I will be wearing, I haven't worn this yet, as you can see, it still has the tag on it, but it's a fluffy ear warmer, and it's the marine. And so whenever you're riding, like with your helmet, you just put it, get the tag on my face, but you just put it like that and put it like over your ears. Look like a potato. Made my hair a mess. And then I'm gonna wear this jacket, and then probably like have a big Lanier puffy jacket that I'll probably wear because it's really cold. But yeah, I will probably see you whenever we see what Maylix thinks of her little prizes, or our little prizes, because we technically both won them. Because if it wasn't for her, I probably wouldn't have won champion, because she's just so cute. And yeah, so I'll see you when we get at the barn. So we're at the barn, and I realized that I forgot the ribbons, so I'm just going to bring them on Tuesday, because I forgot them, and I was going to bring them. My mom was like, really? And I was like, oh, okay. So I just grabbed my stuff, and I forgot the ribbons. So, the arena's still soaked. It's fine. So we're here now, and I'm going to grab Mary Lakes. She's looking at me. It's freezing. Hi, baby. Hello. Hello. You're a woolly little pony. You're a woolly little pony. a puppy. Is he okay?
Yeah, he's lost
a minute. Boom, keep warm and cold. You're cold, I'm cold too. Let's go.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna get Davida.
So, it's very cold, and she's... Well, she does good when it's cold. She's not like all fresh like I wanna do. So, my trainer wants me to go no stirrups, light seat. On Friday, she made me jump with no stirrups, and that was painful. So,
up in the moment, wishing every now and then we could just pretend that it's just you and me together. We could stay right here forever, nowhere else to be. It's no mystery that you make the sun come out, you make the world spin round, you are sweeter than the summer with a drop of honey.
Give me them good times. coming. On kicking. I'm on the pony. A pony.
Don't worry about the clouds. Cause when the skies come out,
give me that sunshine. Sunshine.
Think I'm good to get.
Give me them good times. Good times.
Oh, am I supposed to be filming you?
Sunshine, rain on sometimes.